Welcome back to Doom 3, Buffaga Edition. All that happiness, make sure my hand's on the right spot on the, thing. Oh! It was like it was faded. Nothing in there. Grab that. It's like the game wanted me to use grenades, which, honestly, I'm not gonna say no to. Ugh, adrenaline, I hate you!
Access granted.
Nothing's coming out to murder me? Oh, no, no, it is. Say what you want. I enjoyed it. Oh, yes. Full on chain gun again. It's happening a lot. It's kind of a good thing. You're not gonna get up? No, 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 please. Don't get up on my account. Huh. I see a Zed sack who's getting chain gun. And why is there like a ribcage thingy? I don't think that one's human. Ha, I punched you from inside of you. Really nothing in here. Alright, the punching the body is fine. Might want, you know, projectiles for the next bit. Really can't open this door from the side, can I? I haven't backed up data in a while, have I? Why do I have that song? Give me... Oh. You know, I would think they'd at least make the top of the pickup look better, considering you can see the little, rivets on the top of the regular grenade where he turns it. Turns the top and throws it. Well, would have thought at least they'd make it a little bit better on the pickup, but I guess people don't really pay attention to that. Except for me. Gotcha nose. And, well, the rest of your face too, but, yeah. Well, that didn't happen. Tried, though. Of course you know what's gonna happen. I'm thinking imps! So I pulled this gun out, which has been pretty much my, imp destroyer for a good long time. Then the game's gonna be like, here, have commandos! Told ya. You, sir. Were defeated by small pieces of metal. All you had to do was stand up, you moron, to shoot me. Oh, boy. Then again, it's tough to think while you're being shot. That That looks like a door to me. I know it's just a wall, but that spot right there looks like a door. Huh. Take that. Probably not any armor. I don't feel like looking. Reload! That reload out came out a little bit odd. Do-do-do-do-do. Duct crawling. Duct crawling. I just thought of that one imp that I shot up through the floor that was next to a whole bunch of explodey barrels and I died. Oh, man. Good times, good times. You know, I would have made that one a zombie. Get so used to going through the ducts, I mean, without getting attacked, and then this one, like, sits up and claws you. That would have scared the crap out of me. Remember what I said about imps not obeying the, rules of physics, like the one that was floating? Yeah! Solid matter cannot occupy the same space and... Oh, you guys. Damn demons. No respect for physical law. So, kids, we've learned one thing today. If you don't respect physical law, and you disobey it, you will become a demon. I don't know why, but I just got really, really antsy. Well, that happened. I'm full on rockets, of all things. No, we need that. So, to remedy this situation... Actually, no, what? The heck? One seems like such an odd number. It really does. Alright, also, corridors. Well, most people go right. You know, if you read a study about amusement parks, most people go right, so you go left for shorter lines, and then you go around the other way. I'm going to go left. 7. I hear you. I hear a revenant. Knew it. In the face. No. No. So, wait, if I'm supposed to teleport in this spot, what's up with the other one? Oh, that's the destination, I'm guessing. Door's over here. Not that I'm using that gun too much. Pistol. Yeah, okay, game. Sure, the pistol. I haven't even been using my shotgun that much, for crying out loud. Alright, destination. Storage? Yes, please. Storage. Storage. Ooh, saving. A little bit of armor. Clips I probably can't use. Was I supposed to go here first? Ew. Random lights out. I don't even care that I miss them half the time. It doesn't matter. No, that's not an Ur. That's a revenant. And I hear a commando. No, that's in the face. Eat it. Okay. Reloading. 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 I mean, if you were Doom Guy's situation, you'd probably reload like crazy too. That's just, you know, survival sense. Oh! I looked at him, I'm like, oh, that's an imp, I should probably dodge. Oh, wait, crap. I didn't. Oh. I'm rather slow on reactions today. No, that's a little bit fake. That's just the right size.
The baby bear tried the Papa Foods fit food, and no, it was Goldilocks, and...
Okay, that was dumb. Well, I'm assuming that's that bridge that was destroyed. And... I'm assuming... death? And I believe the melty bits also hurt you. So let's not do any of that. Wrong gun. Did I? I just sidestepped a rocket.
Yay!
Maybe I'm getting better. No, 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 no. That was just a fluke. See, on one hand, I dodged that rocket. Next thing, imp jumps and scratches me. I've been used to that a lot longer, or at least I should. Nothing? Huh. Get me off the ladder. I actually thought I was stuck to the ladder for a little bit. It's like, where do I go? I'm so scared. Mommy, help me. No, not really. Oh. Grenades.
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated.
I'm leaving grenades behind!
Eight. Seven. You can't really get to me, can you? Well, if that doesn't make him aware of me, I don't know what would. I really don't want to go up this ladder. Let me tell you. Alright, where is the revenant? Right there. Found you. It says general access. Understand. I see plasma ammo. Oh, I need to teleport in there, don't I? You can see the destination pad. They put those things in some weird spots. I mean, yeah, it's testing, but inside the security office?
Decontamination process.
I mean, of all places?
Primary system failure. System shutdown. Backup systems online.
No shower for you, Doom Guy. How about no? I am Doom Marine! I am more awesome than your dudes. I hear another one. That's how I deal with you. Betruger's gone. Give me? Definitely likes his commandos following him around, doesn't he? That's a revenant. Revenant, revenant, revenant. I see you. No. Imp. And oh, you revealed nothing. No. Oh, still got me. Although if I hit the shift key, I think I would have dodged him. Not even using shotgun anymore. I miss my shotgun. Luckily, in ROE, there's a super shotgun. Security.
Selected.
Since I know there's plasma ammo in there, at the very least, and I've been using that a bit. Thank you. Ah, I had to come here anyway. Everybody wins.
This is the audio log of Dr. Martin Schultz, dated August 7, 2145. We need to amend the operating procedures to ensure that all target teleport markers are properly set and locked before engaging the systems. We had a tragic accident today in Chamber 1 that led to the death of Susan, one of our female chimps. She stepped onto the platform during the calibration phase, and an electrical short gauged the system and literally split her in two.
Ew.
Her torso appeared at the destination marker, while her lower extremities remained in place on the source pad. I'm not sure how we've gone this long without this problem appearing sooner, but it seems like we've been having nothing but difficulties getting these systems to work. I don't know where Betruger finds the energy. He's been busy slaving away in the labs for 16 hours a day trying to debug these latest problems. What's he trying to do? Make the rest of his working stiffs look bad? Regardless, we have our work cut out for us over the next couple of days, going over all the systems logs to see exactly what went wrong with this round of tests. Dr. Martin Schultz signing off, hoping to report better news next time.
Actually, he's trying to facilitate the invasion of the demons. He's possessed by his work. And, well, demons. Okay, so I've exit. Well, I haven't gone to the hallway yet.
Selected.
I'd like to grab everything I can, although, honestly, I've already been here. Fantastic. Oh. Have I been here? Hey! That's a one-way. Duck? 317? I don't even remember anything about 317. Ah, 841. Fantastic. Wow, that's quite the bounty. And goody finder. Here's a better name for it. Kleptomaniac. I like it. Or survivalist. I can think of lots of good names. Much better than Goody Finder. No! Huh. Well, at least I got something out of it, I guess. To the exit, and to Delta Labs 4. You think it looks bad here? Ha 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 ha! No! Not at all. Delta Labs 4 is much worse.
Making progress, Marine? Your journey is futile. You will die.
Nope.
Your soul will be mine.
Well, actually, yeah, I will die. I will die. It's gonna happen. But, again, I have the power of time manipulation. And also, I think I just saved over the part, the last part ending point. So I hope this part and that part came out okay. Worries me a little bit. Again, if you thought the first three areas of Delta Labs were kind of bad, yeah, no.
You will never find the thing you seek. It is trapped in hell forever.
Yeah, Delta Labs 4 is much worse. We don't even have bodies anymore. They've actually consumed, well, most of them. Most of them have all the flesh consumed off of it. Die, burn, die. Suffer. I feel right at home. You guys really don't like that, do ya? Yeah, Delta Labs 4 is literally painted in blood. Literally. Huh? You laugh, it works? I have no idea how to read what that one is. Still working, Bill? Good job. 104579. Thank you, Bill! 579. It's kind of scary that it's giving me so many rockets. Ooh. Yeah, I hope you like blood. Not me. I much prefer my blood to stay in my body. Seems a lot more useful there. Oh, I remember this bit. Wow, you guys look a lot better. Also, normally... Oh. The heck? Did the BFG blow up on me? It might have. But, normally I don't condone the use of BFG on, Hell Knights. In this case, however, I do. More on that when I actually get back. 5, 7, 9. Picking up the ammo pelt, but we're gonna use the BFG. Yeah. First thing, run away! Second thing, don't get blown up by my BFG. And also, run like the Dickens. Now normally, I would not use the BFG in that situation. However, we're not on Mars anymore. As you've probably have noticed, my guns are all gone. All of them, all that ammo I've accumulated is gone. Meaning, I might actually need this thing. I might just need it. Oh boy. H grenades versus hell. Not much ammo for anything. But there is one nice thing about hell. It's lit very well. Yeah, normally, I wouldn't use BFG on the Hell Knights. I would use, you know, like the chain gun or the plasma gun or rockets. But in that case, go nuts, because you're going to lose it anyway. You might as well use it. Now, this is pretty much exactly how I envision hell. It is a happy place, full of death and misery. Wait. That's wrong, isn't it? Oh boy. And the imps look a little bit different. Just a little bit. This being their native environment does make a little bit of sense. Oh boy. Hell. We're in hell, guys. And, well, ladies, I know you exist, I know you're watching. I can see the percentage. Not very large percentage, but it is there. I need to not forget you. Although I don't know why you're watching. Actually, I don't know why anybody's watching. Give me. Oh boy. Hell is, well, as you'd probably think, is a terrible place. Also, that's a lot of shotgun ammo. Corpse candle. Wow, I am such a nerd for making that reference. Also crying babies, or woman, or something, in the background. And cherubs. Which means mancubus, most likely. Well, that's enough for this part. Next time... hell. Until then. And I wish Petruger would shut the heck up. Or hell up, it's perfectly valid here. Although we are in hell, so I guess he has every right to laugh at me. Until then. Worst part, I can't end the part with a BFG out. That makes me sad. Hell. I think in the original it always said unidentified, like it does in the lower left, or unknown, or something. This, now it just says hell. Deal with it, you're in hell. Hell's pretty horrible. Yep. Anyway, I'm gonna shut up.